M&R's digital screen room revolution lets a single operator coat, image, expose, and rinse 400 pre-registered screens in 8 hours. Here's how. M&R's Uni-Kote screen coating system, iImage STE II imaging and exposure system, and EcoRinse screen rinsing system work together seamlessly to deliver an unmatched level of productivity. And the digital screen room concept allows one operator to keep all three running simultaneously at peak productivity. Except for inserting and removing screens, virtually every part of the process is automatic, enabling the operator to move smoothly from machine to machine. Uni-Kote eliminates the need for an employee to manually coat screens. It also delivers consistently coated screens no matter who's operating it. All the operator has to do is insert a fresh screen, push the start button, and remove the coated screen. The iImage STE II, shown here, and the iImage STE combine CTS imaging and UV LED screen exposure in one machine, dramatically reducing the time, effort, and labor required to prepare screens for the press. Conventional imaging and exposure involves the labor-intensive process of tacking up carrier sheets, placing them in a master frame, and exposing the screen. With the STE and STE II, the operator simply inserts a coated screen, selects the desired digital image, and presses the start button. On the inward pass, iImage STE and STE II use specially formulated water-based UV blocking ink and advanced high-resolution CTS inkjet printer technology to quickly generate opaque images on emulsion-coated screens. On the outward pass, the built-in high-output scanning UV LED light source exposes the emulsion, producing screens that can be taken directly to washout on the EcoRinse. CTS images are superior to traditional film positives, delivering greater detail and smoother halftone transitions. Because the image information is digital, it's easy to store and quick to retrieve, and because screens are automatically pre-registered for M&R's Tri-Loc, press setup time can be reduced by as much as 95%. M&R's EcoRinse automates the tedious process of rinsing exposed screens. Unlike manual rinsing, which can result in leftover ink residue, blown out screens, or prematurely aged mesh from over-rinsing and inappropriate pressure, EcoRinse simultaneously sprays both sides of the screen at optimal pressure. And M&R's job recall allows operators to store and retrieve multiple rinse sequences for consistency with different mesh and coating types. Since EcoRinse processes screens so quickly, per screen labor cost can be cut by up to half. EcoRinse also reduces water consumption by applying the precise amount of water necessary and by recycling water used in the wash cycle. There are three iImage models. The STE and STE II have the scanning light bar used here. The iImage STE II adds the large LED exposure panel shown in back, which allows the entire screen to be exposed at once. It's ideal for dual cure, diazo, and other slower exposing emulsions. The imaging-only iImage ST is for those who don't need an integrated exposure system. iImage models are available in two sizes, processing image areas up to 20 inches by 23 inches or 20 inches by 30 inches. And each is available with one, two, or three industrial printheads. One printhead models can image and expose up to 150 screens per 8-hour shift. Two printhead models can image and expose up to 300 screens per shift. And three printhead models can image and expose up to 400 screens per shift. In fact, three printhead models can generate and expose full-size images in less than a minute. All iImage systems include computer, monitor, and proprietary software, and M&R's screen exposure LEDs carry a limited lifetime warranty against failure in normal use. There you have it, one operator producing 25 screens in less than 30 minutes. That equates to 50 screens in 1 hour and 400 screens in 8 hours by a single operator. That's phenomenal productivity by any measure. M&R's digital screen room will revolutionize your business. Once you've seen the iImage, Uni-Kote, and EcoRinse in action, you won't be satisfied with anything less. To see the uncut 30-minute version of this video, or to learn more about the iImage, Uni-Kote, and EcoRinse, use the link shown here or go to mrprint.com.